And see, I've been wondering why. When you're on the floor, that's when I float up to the ceiling. And I ask you to join me here, but see, you're trapped in your feelings. And I've been flipping through pages, hoping to catch you on the same. But I'm not doing pirouettes, and I'm definitely not scribbling your name. See, he's a man who baths and baffles, and so he fiddles with the coyness that boy just can't grow out of. And so he pants a sweet escape. A little sprinkle of that love dust, and he will remain an enigma until he hops through your window just for Pete's sake. The tyranny of your tinkering? Well, it leaves a ringing in my bell. While soaring through your maze of Jezebels and wishing wells, I felt the iciness of your high. In the heat of your hover, and I decided I'd take the trip, though a lost boy's hard to recover. Midnight, mid-flight, I caught a glimpse of Neverland, and never would I ever expect for you to take my hand and hook me to your buckle just to lure me to the plank. And then you took off like a fly, boy, before the relationship was sank. But come along with me. No, see, that don't incite a reactionary verb when dust is what you leap. The second you're sprinkling your words, I should have known then. A boy guised as a man with the markings of the lost boys will only surface once again when he deploys from his fast joys. And I've been wondering why. When you're on the floor, that's when I float up to the ceiling. And I ask you to join me here, but see, you're trapped in your feelings.